Both teams are out of timeouts. Both teams over the foul. 2:02 remaining. Miami will throw it in. They're down by one. Battier will inbound. West plays the inbound. Battier gets it in. Here's James on the draw. They will check it out on replay, but it appears that he got it off on time.
Well, it was an overplay defensively by Paul George. What he wanted to do was let LeBron James catch the basketball in front of him. He overplays on the left side, which gives LeBron James one dribble. And you mentioned it, Steve, a chance to get all the way to the basket.
And very clearly, this is going to count. Beautiful move from James. Great play drawn up by Eric Spoelstra.
Now the official word at the video replay of shutdown. Miami taking game one. They've won 16 of their last 18 playoff games going back to last season. What a tremendous opening game of this Eastern Conference Final.
Really cannot believe what he has seen.
And back-to-back possessions with Frank Vogel has had his rim protector on the bench. You've got to have Roy Hibbert in the